Well, people say New York is a melting pot, but it's really not. It's this mosaic of all these different cultures that really don't understand each other very well. Wisdom of New York is a personal piece, and it's about these sayings and proverbs that people bring from their home country. And to me, there's a truth to these sayings, and it's meaningful. There's a wisdom there that I'm trying to bring out with my lens. I try to tell their stories by really getting to know my subjects. But the way to get them to be comfortable is to ask them questions about themselves, who they are, as people. And then suddenly they're letting their guard down, and I get the moment. When I'm on a shoot, I have my mask.